I've got the world on a string. Sitting.
Hi folks, this is Grant. We're talking to Town Restaurants, and we're here at the Justin Winery, and I'm here with Vince, who just took us on a great tour. Vince, I appreciate that. Tell us a little bit about the Justin Wines.
So here at Justin, everything we do is definitely a California style take on a Bordeaux blend. Mm-hmm. We do focus on the Cabernet and Cab Franc and Merlot, which is comprises the Isosceles blend, which is by far our most iconic wine, and reasons why people come out to this region to try our wine and travel 25 minutes off of 46 West to come all the way out here to try.
Right, and Justin is a real person.
Justin is very real. He's not a myth. He was a ghost at one time. He's a real person. He living and breathing.
This is his dream.
This is his dream. His dream was to kind of make a Bordeaux style wine out in Paso Robles, especially the Central Coast, and was the first Bordeaux blend to come out in Paso Robles.
Wow, fantastic. And what do you do here?
I do tour guide. I'm the tour guide, and I also do the tasting room and run the lounge, or help run the lounge on the weekend.
Oh, no kidding. Fantastic. So, folks, we have the great Justin Wines at our restaurants, and all the restaurants, Charlie's, Beto's, Moonfish, Fishbones, Texas Cattle Company. So come on out and try those wines. And if you're ever in Paso, come out and see Vince here. He'll take you on a great tour. We'll see you out here.